कैलकुलस
मेथड। न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 17 इज अ पार्टिकल मूव्स अलोंग अ स्ट्रेट लाइन सच दैट इट्स डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज गिवन एज एस इज इक्वल टू टी क्यूब माइनस 6 t² प्लस 3 t प्लस 4। दिस इज गिवन, फाइंड व्हाट वेलोसिटी व्हेन एक्सेलरेशन इज 0। एस इज गिवन, हाउ यू फाइंड वेलोसिटी? बोलो, s is given, how you find v? Differentiation, you cannot apply v is equal to u plus at, because nowhere it is written it is uniformly accelerated motion. That is why step 1 is v is equal to dt of s. Solve it. T cube minus 6 t² plus 3 t plus 4. Formula ddx of x power n. Even if you know, side the likha zarur karo. Ddx of x power n is equal to what? N x power n minus 1. Apply this. One formula for differentiation and one formula for integration. That is what you have to apply 80% of the time. So nothing to worry about or having this fear of mathematics. Okay. Comes out to be what? T cube is 3 t² minus 6. Differentiation of t square 2 t power 1. 3 into differentiation of t 1. Differentiation of a constant. So what you get is 3 t² minus 12 t plus 3. So v is equal to 0. But question is, find velocity when acceleration is 0. Now you will have to find out acceleration also. Step 2. Acceleration A is equal to what? Dt of V. Put a value for V, not value, the expression. V is equal to this. Yes, dt of v is 3 t². Yes, 3 t² minus 12 t plus 3 is equal to 3. Differentiation of t square is 2 t minus 12. Differentiation of t is what? 1. 6 t minus 12. A, acceleration is, conclusion of step 2 is, acceleration is equal to 6 t minus 12. Again, go through the question. What do you want? Yes. Yes. What do you want is the velocity when acceleration is 0. Examiner is not giving you find the velocity when t is equal to 2 second, 3 second, 4 second, when acceleration is 0. Now, we need to find out time when acceleration is 0. Acceleration is 0 when t is equal to what? 2 seconds. So, again find velocity, step 3, find v when t is equal to, cross off. Answer please. V is equal to 3t square minus 12t plus 3. You have to find the velocity when t is 2. 2 square minus 12 into 2 plus 3. 3 into 4 minus 12 into 2 is 24 plus 3. Comes out to what? Minus 9, say in SI. So one numerical, mark this as an important numerical because you have thorough understanding of S, V and A. Three parameters. Chapter 2 deals with three aspects: displacement, velocity and acceleration. Whether it be 2A, 2B, 2C, 2D. Numerical number 18, 1-8. Question is, displacement of particle is 0 at t is equal to 0 and it is x at t is equal to t. That means, if you draw a photograph, this is t is 0, x is 0. Time is t, displacement or distance is x. It starts moving in the position positive x direction with the velocity which varies. Speed varies. How? K root x. K is a constant. Show that velocity is directly proportional to time. You have to find out v as a function of time. V velocity as a function of x is given. You have to find out v as a function of t. Hint. Can you find x as a function of t? How? How you find x as a function of t? V can be written as dx by dt is equal to k into x is power 1 by 2. Now try, find x. In this equation, you have two variables, x and t. K is a constant. So try whatever you want to try. I don't know whether it is differentiation or integration, whatever it is, write x in form of I will shift this x power 1 by 2 over here, root x. Or if you take this x to the left side, it is x power minus 1. Condition for integration is that one type of variable on one side, other type of variable on other side. Same procedure for 2 here. Integrate both sides. K is a constant. Integration of x power n. X power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. So, x power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 over minus 1 by 2 plus 1. Limits. K, integration of dt is what? T. When time is 0, x is also 0. When time is t, x. This is what? X power minus 1 by 2 plus 1, x power 1 by 2. This is minus 1 by 2, this is plus 1. So, what do you get is in denominator is 1 by 2. So, 2. Limits 0 to x k t 0 to t. What do you get is 2 into x power 1 by 2 means root x minus lower limit 0 to root 0 is equal to k t upper limit minus a lower limit. So, what you get is 2 root x is equal to k t root x is equal to k t by 2 x is equal to k square by 4 into t square. 1 minute to complete. Article question was, show that velocity is directly proportional to time. You have solved for what? Yes, you have solved for x. X is equal to k square by 4 into t square. This is the conclusion of step 1. But what you need to write is, yes, below velocity, this is something you need to find. How you find velocity? Yes, as a function of v is equal to ddt of x is equal to ddt of x. X is what? K square by 4 into t square is equal to k square by 4. T square differentiation ddt of t square, k square by 4 is constant, this part is constant, differentiation of t square 2t. So, what you get is v is equal to 2 by 4 1 by 2 k square into t. This is what? A constant. Means what? V is proportional to time. Velocity is proportional to time. Competition. Square both sides. V square is equal to k square into x. V square minus 0 square is equal to V square minus U square is equal to 2AS. It is applicable for uniformly accelerated motion. For uniformly accelerated motion, velocity is proportional to time. V is equal to u plus at, and at the end what you are getting is 1 by 2 k square. Acceleration is 1 by 2 k square. This is also k square by 2. Computation will take 1 minute only. Change it to a standard format.